Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm so happy. It's crazy. Okay, so for today's video, we're gonna be doing a Would You Rather challenge, and I have my best girl here, Ruthie.
Introduce yourself.
Yes, she's just said Ruthie. That's my name.
We're gonna answer a couple of questions that I formed and some that I got off the internet. So this should be, you know, fun.
Are you tense?
Are you tense?
I'm nervous, but I'm excited.
All right. You have to be honest. Remember, you have to be honest, and you can't say no. You can't avoid the question. You have to choose one of the two, and I'll also answer as well. All right. So yeah. First question is: would you rather be a hot moron or a super intelligent but very ugly person?
Oh my god.
Alright, so.
Okay. I think I would rather be an intelligent person.
But you're very ugly.
Yeah, but I feel like there's no amount of ugliness that someone can be.
No,
ugly.
Some people could be really ugly. Ah, you don't know.
I don't know, but I feel the intelligence is what matters. Like,
I guess.
What I can bring to the table.
But, see, I'd rather be a very. Very.
Hot
wait, I'd rather be a hot moron, please.
Moron.
I need to be hot.
Guys.
But, no, see, in fact, I can hire people that are intelligent
to do it. To help,
to help me make decisions. So that, you know, I won't be, I wouldn't even have that sense to even be able to hire people because I'll be a moron.
Yeah.
So definitely, I think actually I'd rather go for being very ugly and intelligent, then I'll get some money to fix my face.
So
the second question is, would you rather live lonely for the rest of your life if you don't find the one, or marry anybody that you can at least just cope with, like just settle for anybody? Is that you're lonely or you just settle with anyone even if you don't love the person?
Okay, I would not settle because I feel like
you'll be lonely all your life.
Not lonely
all your life.
I cannot be lonely.
No.
I can always. I can always.
Nobody to kiss.
No,
nobody to always, touch you.
There are
always
people to kiss, but I don't have to settle down with them. Get me? So
it's true. So use a hoe. There's some hoes in this house. There's some hoes in this house.
What else does it mean? You know?
People to make you happy down just, there and on your lips, right?
Yeah, you know.
So what is that? Poison.
From time to time, you know. It's just.
Is what?
It's just like.
Let me know.
You know. What is
explain it.
Actually?
Define it. You see, you got nothing.
Oh well.
Yeah, pretty much. She's a hoe.
No, I'm not.
So me, I would rather live lonely for the rest of my life. I really like men, you know. Like, it's
okay. What do you like about them? I feel like
no, we should not
like
do that.
Speak that.
Children
like
are watching this. Children are watching this. Please.
What you like about men?
I like, you know, just to feel right and, you know, to feel good. Like, you know, how will I just be like that for the rest of my life, lonely, and I'm not getting into depression?
You like,
so I rather.
There's so many fishes in the ocean. I mean, like.
There are not many good fishes in the ocean.
That's what I'm saying. So you shouldn't settle with the bad fishes when there's still some moderate fishes.
No, that's what I'm saying. I'm going with your option. Yeah. I'd rather be like, you know, just lonely, but I'll just be jumping up and down. But
jumping up and down.
But man, it gets depressing.
I'm not jumping up and down. I don't know.
You're jumping up and down. Okay, the next question. Would you rather have a rich family that doesn't love you or have time for you but gives you any material thing you want, or a poor family that loves you and supports you unconditionally?
Rich family, you don't have time for me.
I swear.
Give me money.
Do you get
everything I need?
Like everything I need. I don't need you to love me. I love me. I love myself. Don't love me.
High five, girl.
That's it. So rich family, give me a rich award. I'll go and get someone that loves me. I'll go and find. There's a lot of people. Lots of people in the world.
Insufficient funds. You ain't got no money. Woo.
I swear, I rejected it. Reject even it. For my enemy. God forbid. So, would you rather not watch any TV show or movie for the rest of your life or quit social media? Like, you can never watch a movie, you can never watch a TV show. Or you quit social media for the rest of
your life. I'm a TV person. Like,
are you serious?
I'm a TV person. So.
I'm a social media person, so yes. I think I'd rather skip.
There you have it. Movies are my life. Movies are definitely my life. So.
Is it because you have no life, like, so you just go to movies
Jeez.
What?
I would take
be
that
honest.
As a very, very huge insult.
Insult?
Very huge insult.
Okay, I'm sorry. Oh you God. Forgive me.
Well, to forgive is what?
Well, shut up! So!
Oh my God!
So, like I said, I can't quit social media. I'm an addict. So, would you rather die in 10 years with no regrets or die in 50 years with many regrets?
Seriously.
Like you died in 10 years, but 10 no regrets.
Years.
You lived your life. You did everything you wanted
years,
to do.
I'll probably be married.
So
I think 10 years.
But die in 50 years with regrets, like a lot.
I think I would
rather die pick 10 years, 10 right? Years, even yeah. Me too. I'd rather pick like even though it's nasty, like But like
I mean like yeah. As far as you enjoy just
as
10
in
years
like
of your life,
no regrets, like
that's the main thing. Peace.
Yeah. So, next question. Would you rather know who you're going to marry or when you are going to die?
Or when I'm going to die. Wow. That would be crazy. Okay, so...
Well, I don't really care about knowing who I'm going to marry. I'd rather know... Wait, but knowing when I'm going to die is, like, really scary, you know?
Yeah.
Like, having that piece of information is, like...
Yeah, and, like, what should I do?
Like, it's really scary, like...
I think I'd rather know who I want to get married to.
Yeah, I'd rather know who I will marry eventually. Yeah. So that if the person is like shit right now, I'll just avert it and marry somebody
I'll
else.
Tell
do you understand?
You, just call
like,
it.
Would you rather orgasm whenever you see anybody you like or never orgasm in your life at all?
Whoa!
Like every time you see somebody you like,
whoa,
you
never
orgasm.
Orgasm like, no, orgasm is a mean...
It's a must. It's a compulsory. It's a needed.
What's it called? Needed. What do you call these things? It's an essential of
it's
life.
It's an essential of life.
So
I get you.
I mean,
so
I,
but you will be cool, rather, like having an orgasm every time you see
every
somebody
time
you
I
like.
See
so if you like,
mind,
five
I can
people,
always. It doesn't nobody
mind.
Knows I'm having an orgasm. I'm the only one that knows. It's
good
not,
point. Yeah. Good point. I think I'd rather have an orgasm every time I see somebody. I hope my mom is not watching the video.
Oh my God, that's lots of orgasm for a lifetime.
I swear, like, it's cruise. Would you rather have your BF, your boyfriend, cry uncontrollably whenever he sees you naked or laugh uncontrollably?
Like, what are you laughing at? No, I would like him to cry.
Like, baby, oh my God. Uh-huh. Like, oh, your body is just, you know, making me emotional. Like,
that is
like
it.
You guess. Like,
no, laughing could mean that.
Laughing is, like, insulting, but it could be, like, a sexy kind of laugh.
That's
like,
the funny thing.
It could be, like,
I'll go for crying. Crying anytime.
Like, crying.
Crying cannot be mistaken.
Yeah, like, cry, cry.
Laughing can be mistaken.
Cry, yeah. So, like, cry. Like, I see, like, it's,
no.
Like, your body is so beautiful.
My body, my
it's just turned me off. Like, what the hell? So... Would you rather lose all your teeth with no repair at all or lose a day in your life whenever you kiss someone?
Look at these teeth.
Do you think I look so good? But you, every time you kiss someone, you lose a day in your life.
Every time I kiss
someone. Yes, your life.
Really. Like kiss, like give the person a peck or a French
whatever,
kiss.
When you feel just, you understand? Anytime people just lock and lip.
Okay, lock lips. Well, not
see,
peck.
Any form of peck, any form of this thing, any form of lip, you lose a day in your life.
That's serious.
So, which one?
But man, I just have to go with this damn 32.
Wow, you pick your teeth over. Stuff. It's no. True, but how would the person? I'm trying to think about it. How would the person kiss me if I lost my teeth?
I'm like, if I'm like one old man with no teeth and all that, like.
Wow. Well, really, you know, shallow. Do you know?
We're gonna shallow.
Choosing that over our life.
No, but
it's true, Sha.
Think about it.
It's true, Sha. You have a point. Teeth is important. Look at this good looking teeth.
Apart from the fact that it makes you beautiful, you're easy to eat and all that. Okay.
Would you rather talk to animals or be able to speak 50 different languages? You like you can communicate with animals. And
wow. I love animals.
Or you can speak 50 different languages.
Speaking like, different languages.
So hard. Like, it's crazy.
This one is one hard one. I'm telling you, this is a hard choice to make. Ugh.
Okay. Time is good.
I would rather. I feel like I would rather know how to speak to animals because I feel like language is something. To a dog? Something I can.
So you want to be talking to a dog?
Yes. I mean, I can communicate like because I feel like nobody will be able to do that and it's something that will be rare. But languages, almost there's so many linguists. 50
different languages.
Have you seen linguists? There are many linguists that knows like languages and all that.
Yeah, I don't really know. Cool actually, but do you know anyone that knows actually. How to? Now we think about animals. Like if someone like Dr. if somebody Dolito, messes with me, yeah, I know. Like somebody messes with me, like I will just talk to the dogs, like dogs bite that person.
Bite that person. Like, do you attack.
Or like birds, like fly poop on that person. You understand? Yeah. Wow, it's like having a superpower.
It is.
Yeah, that actually be really cool. Yeah,
it is. Right. And I love animals, so.
Alright, you don't say. You don't say.
I do. I do say.
So, that is the end of this video. Yeah, I hope you guys liked it. I hope you guys had fun. I'm sure you had fun. Like, if you didn't have fun, you're just rude. Like, we did this. We look good for you, and you don't have fun. Nah, that's just nasty. Period. And I don't deal with that. Okay, I'm just kidding, guys. But like, please subscribe, like, comment, share, you know, all of that good stuff. And I'll see you guys in my next one. So.